was 18, my brother was 21. One Saturday evening, when all the work was done, we went down to the river, had some tried lines to run. My brother Walter had a fight the week before, knocked a boy named Wilson through the pool hall door. They said you don't mess with Wilson unless you want a war. I put the boat in the water and I made the engine run. I loaded the lantern against a sinking sun, and my brother Walter was loading his gun. And we went down the river, down past the coal docks. Racing up behind, it was Wilson and his cousin had trouble on their mind. They passed on by us, probably going to tend their pie. We headed up the river.